What up, folks? You know who I am. Ray Dog with Thunder Beast. I'm here with my engineers, Turbo and Curtis. I have a Dominus CB, a Gen 2 Ultra 9, Magnus, and a 338 Gen 2 with a BA to CB adapter in it. I have my Accuracy International and 6.5 Creedmoor. Ammo is 140 ELDs. I will start with the Dominus. The Dominus should meter very, very close to the Gen 2 Ultra 7. When we first came out with the Dominus, we were still on the Gen 1 Ultras, and the Dominus was better, but with the Gen 2 Ultra series, the Gen 2 Ultra 7 is pretty much the same. Shooter's ear is good. Dial that down a little.
Ready here.
Ready. Shooter's ear number, right?
Shooter's ear, 130.4.
130. That's pretty
ready.
Good. That's pretty good. 130s, low 130s, high 120s, not bad. Sounds good. These are all 30 cal cans, 30 cal bores. This is not a 6.5.
Mag, please.
Oh, yes. Gun core. Good. You good?
Ready.
Battery. This action does not feel like that other action. That Ruger I was shooting before.
Oh, shoot. It's damn
not the same.
124.
124.
Ready.
24.3. Pretty consistent, huh?
Ready. 122.9. Ready.
25.6. Not bad, man. Not bad. Sounds good.
So now are we going to shift it and ignore the supersonic crack for the Magnus?
So, I just point out, this is the Gen 2 Ultra 9. This is a couple decibels, 2 to 3 dB, better than the Gen 1's Ultra 9's, right? I get a lot of people will write me about, you know, the J list, that this can's better than our cans. That's a Gen 1 Ultra 9, it's the only can he's tested. To go up against the CGS and the Nomad LT, you know, cams that are this diameter, 175, 18 in diameter. You know, this is an inch and a half cam. The Ultras, especially the Gen 2 Ultras, an inch and a half, there's nothing that suppresses as good as them for their size out there. They're very light, they suppress amazing for their size. They really are in a class by themselves. The Ultra 7 Gen 2 and the Ultra 9 right there, they suppress amazing for their size. Other companies had to go to bigger cans to get something a little quieter, not even like a lot quieter. So, but then we made a big one, and it got quiet. This is ridiculous right here. This will be below the sign of crack by like noticeable. You should grab that, and we should show that in the picture too.
We will.
Yes, show them. Show them where the crack is and what we're doing. I'll set this up. Length will be the same. So nothing should have to move. Okay. You good over there?
1 second.
All right, ready?
Ready.
122.
So, that is the supersonic crack. That is the Magnus. If you rewind, you'll see that supersonic crack was there for the 9, but all of a sudden here, the actual can is a little bit higher.
Ready?
.9. Ready. 120.4. Ready.
120.3. What was it? 120.3?
Yep.
This can sounds awesome. Now we will go 338 Gen 2. Again, it has the BA to CB adapter in it to go from the bigger BA brakes for the 338s down to the smaller CB brake.
.9. Ready?
So what he's adjusting right there is the analysis window. That's where it's going to pull the peak from.
118. Ready? 116. Ready.
116.3. Ready. Ready one more.
I need one more.
You only loaded four?
No, you shot before we were ready.
I get happy on the trigger. Then maybe leave it run and we could do an empty chamber and a fire glass in the chamber.
Okay.
See if we could get it to
trigger.
Okay, you ready over there?
Ready. One 116.5.
So just leave the can on, but throw another piece of brass in there and see if you can
take the can.
Yeah, because the can will keep you in the same position.
Yeah.
Give me an empty piece of brass. Empty brass.
One second here. Don't know if this will trigger or not. Try it.
All right, so this is a dry fire.
Yeah, it's not triggering it.
Oh, there it might have.
Oh.
Something triggered.
Okay. Any adjusters?
The empty chamber probably will. That's quieter than a...
Well, that triggered. 107.9 on the fired brass.
Yeah, and let me go without a piece of brass,
right? Maybe 1 second. All right, close the bolt. Ready. There we go.
Yeah, that's louder than with press.
116.4.
It's pretty good. There you have it. 30 cal cans on a 6.5 Creedmoor with 140 ELD match.